Okay, welcome to game one. Time to battle. Gotta select the deck. Let's roll. Alright. Got our first opponent, and I think I'm going to mulligan, because mono-colored hand. Well, that's also a mono-colored hand, but at least it has the right mono-color, more helpful one, and we get a scry. Gonna keep it, because we have a lot of 3-drops. Let's just hope we draw a swamp at some point. Alright, we have all the 3-drops in the world. Somehow I guess I missed Squire's Devotion when talking about the 3-cost cards. Anyway, let's just... We wanna drop 4-runner here, cause I don't really wanna... Just gonna get killed. Guess we make some tokens to begin with. I really like the jungle sound, it's pretty cool. Our draw is a bit awkward, but we'll try to make the best of it. Got another land. But still no swamp. That is unfortunate to say the least. I guess here we just play 4-runner then. And see if there's something we want to find. But I'm not sure. Guess we could get Famished Paladin with the enchantment we have. Just a Duskborn Sky Martyr. In the end, I think it's probably best to just not find anything. As awkward as that may be. At least if that lives, we get a token. Barbarian Fine. Oh, that was a misclick. Okay, that means... Cycle this. See if we can find a swamp. Not a swamp. But at least... Barbarian. Probably gonna get countered. Yep. Fortunate. A lot of whooshing going on here. Finally. Found a swamp for all our token needs. Bye bye. Bye bye. And make a bunch of tokens. But yeah, it's not looking too great. Probably gonna start sacking some Shepherd Dunes next turn. Cycle those. That's not bad, I guess, but we need that for his Tix drop. Guess we just put this on token that he marked and then get in. Gonna trade with the smaller one, that's fine. Tetsimok. Add dinosaur action. Get rid of it. And get in for some more damage. But yeah, we are not looking great here. Especially with Eternal Eyes coming up. That is not bad. Yeah, let's play that instead of going for Shepherd Dunes. Amp up the pressure. Maybe we can get there with the beatdowns. Let's see what we can draw. Get out of this. That looks like Eternal Eyes. At least we have a flyer. Oh, we have the Shepherd Dunes to deal with this, so it helps. Yeah, that doesn't help. And bye bye. So just attack with both. Hope for the best. Sensor. I didn't trade in. Is blessed by the city. Like sensor to find something. We just really need some pact for business. Has a lot of potential to dig. Not great for. Golden Demise, bad news. That means we probably just lose the game. That helps a bit, I guess. But not a lot. We're running on fumes here. While our opponent is running on full steam. Yeah, I think that's the point where we can concentrate. Well, flooding out against that Dimir deck usually doesn't go so well. Alright. That's it for the first game. Unfortunately, we were ground to powder by that Dimir guy. But we have two more games coming up to see if we can do better. So stay tuned for game two coming up next.